وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله، صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين، أما بعد. إن شاء الله تعالى in a very summarized, concise, إن شاء الله تعالى manner, I want to speak about قيام رمضان. The salah known as Salatul Tarawih in Ramadan. I want to speak about the description of Salatul Tarawih and Qiyamul Layl. And I also want to talk about some rulings related to that, inshallah ta'ala. And I'll be doing all of that in one sit, bi-idhnillah al-kareem. So all of it will be in this video. If it's long, then inshallah ta'ala, bear with me, bi-idhnillah al-kareem. The points are inshallah ta'ala going to be in points, bi-idhnillah al-kareem, to the point. Evidences, references will be given, inshallah ta'ala. So students of knowledge, talabatul ilm, people who love to study and learn, this video, inshallah ta'ala, will help you. And the ammatul nas, the general masna, listen to it, inshallah ta'ala, and take in the information, because in there are points that also concern you, bi-idhnillahi al-kareem.